In the 1960s, Australian cities began to resemble German cities after the Allied bombing.
When you're walking around, do you look at buildings and think, that's going to go one of these?
We do, yes.
You're always looking out for
buildings? Always, all the time, you know, with any building, in the future, it'll be over. It'll come down.
Do you feel that wrecking is an enjoyable pursuit? I mean, is there any actual pleasure?
Oh, it's great. I just love it.
You do?
Yeah, love it.